Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Russia launches first moon mission in half a century, what it means for science. The Luna 25 spacecraft will attempt to land at the lunar south pole for the first time in a hunt for valuable water ice. Luna 25 is a lunar lander mission by Roscosmos. It will land near the lunar south pole at the crater Boguslavsky, initially called Lunoglob Lander. It was renamed to Luna 25 to emphasize the continuity of the Soviet Luna program from the 1970s. Though it is still part of what was at one point conceptualized as the Lunoglob Lunar Exploration Program. Russia has launched an uncrewed spacecraft to the Moon's south pole, its first lunar mission in 47 years. If successful, the mission would be the first to land in the region, and could mark the start of considerable activity there involving multiple countries and private companies. The launch took place on August 10, 2023 on a Soyuz 2 rocket with Fregat upper stage from Vostochny Cosmodrome. On August 16, the probe should reach the orbit of the Moon and land 5 days later. This is the first of many missions planned for the South Pole. India's Chandrayaan 3 will attempt to land in the region on August 23. China plans to send a rover there in 2026, and NASA's Artemis program, which will attempt to return humans to the Moon for the first time since Apollo 17 in 1972, is also focusing on the South Pole. As part of Artemis, several US companies are set to attempt landings there in the coming years. Russia's first lunar lander since 1976 has beamed back its first images from space. Luna 25's first images were taken on Sunday, August 13, and published Monday, August 14, by the Space Research Institute of the Russian Academy of Sciences. The black and white photo collection shows the Russian flag and mission patch on the spacecraft structure alongside images of Earth and the Moon shining bright against the blackness of space. Once on the lunar surface, assuming its landing goes well, Luna 25 will analyze lunar soil, search for water ice, and conduct experiments about the Moon's thin atmosphere. Thank you.